I feel like there's more crossover between like PM and Smash 4 than like Melee and Smash 4.
Yeah, PM is almost like that gray game, you know, in the middle.
Yeah, a little bit. It's definitely further crossover players towards like the Melee side a little bit, just obviously because it's based on Melee mechanics.
A lot of times that depends on the scene.
Yeah.
On the East Coast, I know like a lot of the ex-Brawl players play PM. Here, it's like a lot of the old Melee scene and a lot of the new documentary kids, as they're lovingly called.
Yeah, I feel like the common ground is like, honestly, like character viability in terms of like, you can just, because a lot of the Smash 4 kids and the PM kids seem to be the sort of dudes who are like just Nintendo fans in general. They're not tier whores. They just want to play their character. They'll play like Link, and they're like, yeah, I love Link. This is my favorite
franchise. Link is the hero of time.
Like Zeech does that. Zeech is like super into Earthbound, and he just plays Earthbound characters or Mother or whatever. I like Samus, but I'm a tier whore, so I'm just going to play Fox. Falco and Mark and Sheik.
Jordan figuring he wasn't Aryan enough for this set.
No, he's got to go.
Dying his hair. Still sticking with his Luigi. A lot of times he says he doesn't want to play his Luigi in teams. He'd rather play like a Sheik or a Marth. You know, one of his higher tier secondaries, just because of you know, how it can work with teammates. But
he's got a good
I love
Peach,
with his
honestly.
Luigi.
Yeah, his Luigi is just his best character.
Ooh, reverse knee.
As
really
much as
good.
I hate Luigi, Dilts Luigi's good. It's a force to be reckoned with.
Reach is really not taking any damage.
No, he's. Well, maybe now. This is probably it. Oh, never mind. That was good DI. Oh, fun fact. I don't know this 100%. Hopefully somebody can correct me if I'm wrong. But Eric tells me down angle forward tilt from Luigi has set knockback.
Ooh.
So, like, any percent that happens, you can DI towards the stage and grab the ledge with Falcon anyway. I'm not positive on that. It might just be, like, really weak knockback growth. I can't tell.
Oh, very good forward tilt by Daryl.
Yeah.
Catches him with bad DI because he was trying to get to the ledge as fast as possible. Red team's still up, though.
They've got really good just, like, control of their team game plan.
Yeah.
I don't want to use the word chemistry, man. I just
really see
like
you see Reach going towards the ledge here, spending so much time at the ledge, though. They should punish that by just isolating Greenwalk. Anytime your opponent just, I mean, completely gives up the stage, you can work with that every time.
Yeah. Is Jordan a Falco main now?
Jordan is a I mean, as far as I know, I haven't seen him play anyone but Falco and a little Fox in the past few months. I love the Falco matchup, but ever since switching to Falco, man, I just think the character clicked with him.
His Falco's scary, yeah. I used to think his Marth and his Fox were going to be his best, but, like, because the first time I played his Falco, like, he was really not really controlling his character too well, but he's definitely put in some work. And it's showing they're up 2-3 stocks on Greenwalk Reach.
They had a bad start, and this is just...
Yeah.
I really don't know how to explain this comeback other than Jordan just started getting combos. I can't explain how.
I don't think...
What did he mix up? In fact, let me ask you, the viewers at home. Do a Blue's Clues thing where, you tell me.
I'll put on your thinking cap. Whatever.
We'll drag out our handy dandy.
Oh,
notebook,
baby.
And,
they turned this around.
It's still,
you know, nominally basically even because Fox can lose his stock real
Falcon
quick.
Can lose Falcon his stock, honestly.
Yeah.
And this is going to be on Jordan to get this first kill, I think, unless Dill gets just a really good punish on some dumb approach.
Yeah. I don't know why he dash attacked there, but.
Oh, that was supposed to be back air, and that would have killed, I believe. 140? Or at least knocked him way far off stage. Ooh,
that's
that nair.
Probably, no,
too mind. Heavy. Just Falcon. Falcon's going to be looking to get that up air.
Wow, that is unfortunate.
The shield, the lag of hitting Dill's shield, or Dill himself. Dill's playing a little too aggressively for what I wouldn't suggest.
He needs
that.
To sit back and let lasers do the work. All right, here we go. That should have been grabbed. That's not good. He's fine, though. Probably.
Yep.
Just down air him. Just down air him.
Just down air.
That works.
I would have teched it.
Kind of a little scared play, but sometimes if you know you do the safe thing, unless your opponent. Unless he would have gotten that stage check, you know, what else was he going to do? I guess give him only one option to escape. Still pretty good coverage. I've been drinking coffee for days. I'm sorry, people. I can't even tell if I'm too hyper or too lazy right now.
I am thoroughly caffeinated right now. That's a lot of shines.
Both teams kind of retreat to their respective sides after a little scuffle of a start.
Yeah. Tried to shield
finally,
grab.
Finally getting in the groove of things now. No reset after that one. Ooh, really good knee. That was a very good knee. Outspaced Dill's Nair out of shield.
He needs to. Oh, that's not good.
That's going to do it. Get the first two stocks. Yep. Just cover the high. You know, Dill's right there to cover low if he needs to be. And that's also going to be green one. All right. I think he went for the OMS attack with that down DI.
Yeah, that was my assumption.
He didn't really react afterwards, though. Maybe he just wanted to get in the.
It's possible he was just trying to crouch cancel and just spam the C stick or something.
Yeah.
But a lot of times that will happen to me, and I'll be playing Eric, and I'll be like, ooh, are you trying to tech? And I was like, yeah, I was tech DI. And I'm really just holding down and, like, mashing on a button.
What both Reach and Greenwalk are really doing that's impressive is they're not letting Dill get those setups for Jordan.
They're really not.
Because they're being way too safe on shield. They're not letting Dill get nairs at a shield very often or even shield grabs. You know.
And they're not trying to challenge Dill in the air. Like, when he's off doing Luigi stuff and recovering, they're focusing on Jordan, which is exactly what you need to do in a matchup between it. Or, like, when a fastballer and a floaty are on a team, like, get the floaty off stage, make sure he's just like spending all his time recovering, and then just double team. Oh, I thought he was going to hit the Falcon there.
Yep. I don't know why Jordan attacked. He should have trusted Dill to cover that.
Yeah.
But you know what? He just ate one back air. It's not the end of the world.
A little bit of a miscommunication. Yeah, they can still. It's still even enough. It's not even close to being a difficult battle at this point. Or an uphill battle, rather. I'm sure it's probably a concerted effort. Oh, that's why you shine stall and turn around and down air from shine.
What a good fireball from Dill with a reverse fair.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. He would have loved to make that a trade, too, and he does make it a trade.
All right.
He's getting fancy. Dill's bringing it back. Really?
Dill is one of the most clutch players we have in the state. In terms of, like, his ability not to get shut down and just make good decisions under pressure. Like,
yeah.
Nobody doesn't screw
Ooh,
up as much
Phantom
as Dill.
Up smash. Really have to note that because that sucks at 148.
Yeah.
Look at this. He's eaten like 40% since then. Oh,
nice.
That's going to be the stock. All because of the Phantom
oh, baby.
And the dunk. This is
so
not
they turned this around.
Okay, I really have to question if that Phantom was the end of it. Obviously, he's going to want Jordan to take this. He doesn't. Jordan
wow.
just lets him.
What? I still think Dill can do this.
Yeah, I actually believe in Dill. I mean, he's my typical teammate. I gotta believe in Dill every time.
I haven't seen.
I can't tell
Leash
you how many PM
while,
tournaments
but.
Or you know, even just like sets he has single-handedly won for me in doubles. Even in melee. Ooh.
That.
Ooh.
There's no way he meant to just roll twice there.
Triple
Why'd
back.
Why'd you just
air?
Run into that? See, they're both kind of. A little
scared.
Bit tilted.
Yeah, everyone's scared.
That's it.
That placement of the bear. Okay.
Nice.
Good stuff. Greenwalk and Resh played pretty well. They just... I honestly feel bad for that Phantom. That
they. I really
they
thought they were
going to
take that
and
game,
after that
too.
Phantom,
I would have put money.
Turned it around.
I would have thought Dill and Jordan would take the set for sure, but that game, too, like... I mean, it still was close, but I was... kind of secretly hoping they were going to take it. But I like seeing Reach play.